everybody. Mike here. It's January 2nd, 2010. Happy New Year, everybody. Hope everybody had a wonderful Christmas, and thank you so much for all the birthday wishes on the last video. I appreciate you guys not knocking me too hard for my age. Yay! Anyway, I have a few more subscribers, quite a few more subscribers to thank. Caminista de la Luz, Music Junkie 29, Philippe Thomas 84, Pain 303, Jake Spec 420, thanks for that kidney stone advice. Philo 18, Brain Jesus, I Am Fucked and Ripped, Tanker Fan 57, X Neil, X Clayton, X Estel Rep, Semper Fi, Avino 101101, WTF, LOL 02, Enemy Killed, Madu Jua 79, Mama D, A Clark 2540, and Sparks 543321. Thanks so much for joining the channel, everybody. I hope you enjoy it here, and I hope you keep on watching. Today, since it's 2010, I'm going to go ahead and start doing some of the requests. So the first request that I am doing, and I know a lot of you have sent some, so be patient, but this is the first request that I wanted to do. It was kind of easy. It's been a busy weekend. It was easy to pick up. Is baby food. Oh, yum, baby food. Well, I don't mind creamed up vegetables and, you know, stuff like that, so the meat ones would kind of be the ones that would be a little bit on the gross side for me. So I decided to pick beef and veal, and we're going to try them out and see what this is like. The ingredients don't seem that bad. Ingredients for veal is veal, water, and cornstarch. The ingredients for beef is the beef, water, cornstarch, and lemon juice concentrate. For some reason, I guess they didn't want to put lemon juice in the veal, which is fine with me. It sounds relatively harmless, but just the thought of this type of meat just doesn't sound appealing, and that little pop, I guess, means that it's fresh. So we're going to give it a little whiffy whiff here. You know what? That, wow. Okay, babies eat this crap because basically they have to because they can't feed themselves. You are not going to eat that. Oh, this is just sick. Here goes the beef. This, I kid you not, this smells like cat crap. This smells like cat crap. And I have experience with kitty crap. Having two and now one. Oh, yes, and I keep smelling it because I'm stalling. I don't want to eat this. Inspected and passed by the Department of Agriculture. Like, I should trust that. Oh. Okay, and it's really, like, thick. Oh, man. You know what? I don't know. I guess I'm supposed to mix it up, so let's mix it up a little bit here. I think I'm just going to take a spoonful of this, and I got to quit stalling and just do it. I just got to just, oh, I just... Oh, my God. I don't want to swallow this. Absolutely no salt whatsoever. No spices. It's freaking liquid beef. Mmm. Ugh. It's not... Oh, God. Sorry. It's not so much the taste, it's the texture. That's just wrong. Oh, here goes the veal. Let's see if we get the fresh pop. Ooh. Oh, there it is. Well, that's tough to open. How do they expect a baby to open that? Oh, I know, I'm not that stupid. Okay, let's get the veal going. And I really don't want to smell the veal, but I usually smell everything before I eat it, so let's just do that. Beef first, here comes the veal, let's give it a whiff. Again, it smells like something I cleaned out of a cat box. This is ridiculous. I know it's going to be no spices, no salt, no nothing. Naturally, because it's for a baby, but... The taste of the veal. Oh, oh God. The taste of the veal is better than the beef. God, I don't want to swallow. Again, it's just the texture. Holy crap, that was awful. This one was actually suggested by Combustication. Thanks, kiddo. Oh. Ooh. That was... Oh my God. That was horrible. I did not expect that. I expected something rather pleasant and just la la la. It's no wonder why I see babies crying all the time when it's time to eat. Sick. See you later. Adios. Happy New Year, everybody. Bye. Why does this not surprise me?